One of my scientists actually taught me how to play fetch with some type of spider. There's not many dangerous mammals in Madagascar, but the creepy crawlies kind of gave me the ick sometimes. They're beautiful spiders, but they are about the size of your palm. These spiders would make their webs to catch bugs that would come through there, so it was basically like a catch-all or a net for flying bugs. But you could throw a piece of debris up into the spider's web. They would scurry over to it. Once they saw that it wasn't food, they would release it down to you. I did that probably about 3 times my whole time I was there. I lost the stomach for it when one of the spiders fell from the web. Seeing that thing was terrifying, to think that that might have fallen on my face.